just intercepted at the 42-yard line. Taylor Gabriel, intended receiver, and Lawrence Timmons.
Now, this is a smart decision by Kiko Alonso. Watch this. He very easily could have gone off his feet and driven Gabriel into the ground. Had he done that, that would have been a 15-yard penalty. He was smart enough to pull up, to set him down, realize there was an incompletion, the whistle had been blown,
willing to carry him.